Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky in the Lab-RAT-ory. This is what's on the slab, my friends. So you saw these in the previous video. I was talking about the kit, and now we're going to talk about the idea that we have going on here. And it's a very simple idea. This is the reason why both kits look the same. We're doing two high boys in this case, and we are in fact working out all the parts. We have them all, including some of the after parts, like, you know, some velocity stacks, some dash street rod gauge panels, and dash accents. We've got some cool engine parts that you'll see along the way. But here are the next two builds. Again, this idea came to me overnight, and we're very excited because it's going to allow us to do some, again, you know, theme-based builds. They're both, you know, I'm calling them both rat rods, but really one of them is not going to be a rat, okay? Only one. And here's the thing. This build, it's two. They're twins in a way. They're going to be called the Prince and the Pauper, okay? The Prince is going to be, you know, shiny. It's going to be silver and gold. It's just going to be, you know, the best of opulence and just craziness. And then, of course, the Pauper is going to be the real rat, with all kinds of, well, this is actually the rat here. We've already started working on the chassis, getting some details on there. And we're just gonna have quite a bit of fun, you know, and make them a little bit different. But, you know, the idea came from, you know, the story, The Prince and the Pauper. Obviously, the Prince has everything and the Pauper doesn't. And then they switch parts. But, we're not switching them here. We're just gonna do The Prince and the Pauper. Those are the proper names. But anyway, we're really excited to be working on this kit. It's a joy, and it builds really fast. And the other thing I was going to tell you is that unless you are going to open the trunk on this kit, if you put in the battery and the fuel cell, you're basically going to be wasting them, because nobody's going to see them. I guess unless, of course, you open the trunk lid. And then you could see inside. So I would say, you know, save those parts. I've been saving them. I've been working on the dash here, getting a little piece of styrene molded back here so that I can add some very cool dials to it on the front. So one of those, what did somebody call it? Camshaft, crankshaft, something like that, that we put on the front. So this is going to be the Pauper, and the Prince is really going to be, you know, I'm thinking of these, very, satiny, silky, smooth surfaces, with a little bit, you know, some fairly cool graphics, a lot of chrome on this one. And a lot of after parts on this one. And then the Pauper is going to have, you know, rust and grunge and all of the good stuff. Anyway, we're just talking to keep the excitement going. And do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show, my friends. Stay tuned in for the next episode of The Prince and the Pauper.